after the enforcement director turns up the heat on Mehul Choksi, a fugitive economic offender. He has now replied after the red corner notice was issued against him. In fact, he questions the legality of the ED's FIR, claiming that his passport has been revoked, hence he is not joining the probe. He also says that the media's coverage of this entire scam, the SBI scam, has been biased, and says that the ED purposely had undervalued the assets which have been seized from him. Naftosh, if you can quickly tell us, you were earlier informed us about how the red corner notice was perhaps essential to try and bring him back, to extradite him back to India. With his reply, has he managed to counter some of the charges against him?
Meghna, the fact is that this is the first reply that Mehul Choksi has given after red corner notice was issued. This reply has been submitted in a special court in Mumbai. This is against the enforcement director decision to declare him as a fugitive economic offender. His basic reasoning is that the FIR, when it was filed, he was not in India. He has also said that he can't join the investigation because his passport has been revoked. ED says that they have, in fact, through CBI, has said that he should approach the nearest embassy or high commission, get the travel documents and join the investigation. They have also declined that they would not under any circumstances allow him to do a video conferencing or join the probe through video conferencing. They have said these are all delaying tactics. There's also questioned the undervaluation that has been done of his assets, including diamond and gold that have been seized by the enforcement directorate and CBI.